Hello, good evening to you. And part of the story here is the Al Bayt Stadium by night. 60,000 capacity here. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And both teams looking to get off to a flying start here on match day one for them at the 2022 FIFA World Cup. It's Argentina, and they take on Saudi Arabia.
Well, I'm looking forward to this one, Derek. It's so important that you get off to a good start. So let's hope both sides go for the win here and we get an exciting match.
Abdulela Al-Malki. Salem Al-Dosari. To take the lead! He needed to get there and did, but still the possibility. Disappointing touch, and now a corner. Well, his direction was just a little bit off. Lo Celso might really be able to trouble them here, and he might be through here. And a goal! 1-0 it is! They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have it!
Well, as you can see, it was a fairly simple finish in the end, but you still have to be in the right place, keep your composure and finish it off, and that's exactly what he did.
So, underway again here, 1-0 the score. And he's made headway! Still a chance. Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal. And now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes.
Well, here it is again. And it was never really in doubt, was it? He was always going to score from there.
So underway again. And a 2-0 advantage here. Effective challenge. A chance to eat into their lead. Big chance it is. And with the goalkeeper. Martinez. Oh, in with a chance. Not an attempt that will live long in the memory.
Well, what a waste that is. It's far too easy for the keeper.
Can he take the chance? Oh, goodness me, he's crashed it against the woodwork.
Well, it's so difficult to get that on target. He's done fantastically well. He can count himself unlucky there.
And he clears the danger. Well, the action is going to continue for a while yet. We will have 4 minutes of stoppage time. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. Lo Celso. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Di Maria. And he's through here. Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. He's in here. Oh, denied by the keeper.
Well, what more can you say? That's goalkeeping at its very best.
Just the clearance that was called for. Corner once admirably. And offside, unfortunately. Cut out by Otamendi. Lionel Messi. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Well, he successfully got past him. Effort from long distance. Well, he didn't miss by an awful lot. And time for the change now. Al-Malki. Over the touchline for a throw-in. A very good tackle. Correa. Went in strongly to win the ball. Well, on the cusp of the final whistle, and the home side really prospering today. Stuart, interested to get your take.
And he's made headway.
And the keeper has denied him.
Well, I've got to say, Derek, he was always in control of that situation. Brilliant stuff.
Well, he took care of it defensively. Chance here. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. And the referee says that will do it for this match day one contest. And it doesn't get much better than 3 points for starters.
Yeah, it's so vital to get off to a quick start in these group stages. They'll be happy with the 3 points, but now they have to back it up in the next game. 6 points and you're halfway there.